Hello, John. Hello, Tame. It's Roger here, Jolly Roger. Greetings from Sedona, Arizona. I'm so sorry I can't be with you on this special day, but I had to choose between flying to England in the rain or staying here at almost sunset with a beautiful backdrop of Sedona, Arizona.
Where do you want to go? Chesterfield. Well, you can't line up because I'm not there. And I can't go. You can't go. I stay in the box. You stay in the box. Boring.
Well, hello, Kimmo and Tamar. How are you? Congratulations to both of you to a happy, happy marriage. And remember, Jesus loves you. I like to sing you a little song.
And a third, not that song.
Jesus loves me, yes, I know. For the Bible tells me so. Oh, I forgot the rest. Bye.
Hey, and happy marriage to both of you guys. I love you both. Kimmo and Tamar, happy marriage to you. Look forward to seeing you. Congratulations. And remember,
Jesus loves you.
A little bit of a marital advice for the two of you. Tame, if ever you get bored, okay, I know you can always watch Kimmo's Talk to the Hand. I know you simply love watching videos. You did rather enjoy mine and that time when you fell asleep during the Capital Convention DVD. John, little advice for you. If you get bored at all with Tame during your married life, you can always turn to one of your many dummies. I have a little guy here. I think I'm going to call him Jeremy Potavin. Hello, John. Hello, Tame. You're Jolly Dodger. You're not any good ventriloquist.
And a duck-bill, stop. And a duck-bill, funny-looking, fascinating, thorough-digging, I got that out, nice system. You have? Yeah, good.
Hello, John. Hello, Tamar.
Dick and Dom here.
Yeah, we're really sorry we couldn't turn up for the wedding.
It's terrible.
But let's face it, it would have been a bit weird because we've only met you twice, John. And Tamar, we've never met you before as well. Plus, you couldn't afford us. We're really expensive. So we came to your wedding. We'd be more expensive than that dress. How much is the dress?
Or she could have sacked John off. She could have married a Dom. Or she could have married a...
There we go. So anyway, listen, have a wonderful day. Save us a bit of cake. Congratulations, both of you.
I'd like to wish you and Tane a very special day.
A very special day.
Special day. Saw you next Steve.
Okay, so have a wonderful day and a very long and happy, blessed life together and a great marriage. Sorry I can't be with you. Bye from Sedona.
Have a really great day, John and Tane. I'm sorry I can't be there, but it's his fault, isn't it? Yes, it's my fault. And I hope you have a really great future together. I'm going to go and think about, you know, enjoying ourselves. What are you going to do?
Well, I'm going to put you back in the box.
Boring. Bye.
John and Tamar, we just want to say that we love you guys, and we're really excited you're getting married, and we just wish you a long and happy, healthy life together, and my one wish is that you can just be as happy as we've been. Right, honey? Let's get it on.
Sugar, let's get it on.
Woman, he seems to have forgotten the very people who got him started in this business in the first place. I call it ingratitude, and I'm leaving. Bye!